Tag team action underway with Tegan Nox and Shotzi Blackheart. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with Tamina and Natalya.
These teams have built up lots of animosity towards each other, and now they have finally reached a tipping point. I would expect Bedlam to break loose here. What a hot shot! Sent all the way to the outside. Down with the Samoan drop.
Producing a trampling. Thrust to the throat.
Here we
go. Oh, Tamina gets cut off. Oh my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
No, not pretty.
Hoping to end it early.
And she kicks out.
Maybe she knew that wasn't going to put her away, but it definitely kept her down for a beat.
Oh, a knee to the face.
That's going to hurt. Here's her tag.
Inverted atomic drop, not finished yet, Byron.
Oh, how about the leg drop combo?
She goes for the quick pin. Well, that was a close call.
I have to put in a little more work than that.
And set him up
effectively using the knee. She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
Tamina now on the defensive.
A lot of energy left. Fresh partner to tag. She's about as good a position as you can hope to be still.
Natalya comes in off the tag. Ooh. Elbow smash. Face first off the knee.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Tagged in. Incoming. She gets the tag. The pinfall.
Almost unbelievable that she kicked out at all.
Tamina heading up.
Tamina about to fly.
Splash!
Exclamation delivered by Tamina.
Showing her competition what a real superstar looks like.
Natalya comes in off the tag. German suplex.
And now she's giving us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
She's able to get the tag by the skin of her teeth.
It's a no-good driver.
For the count.
Amazing effort by her.
All the way up. Still up. Squatting too, my gosh. Wow.
Tag.
Planet with a face buster.
Uh-oh.
There's the backbreaker. And a hammer fist right across the collarbone. Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
She kicks out with force.
She just will not go away.
Oh, what are they doing here? All the way out. Sit out, guard buster. She's losing some steam now. Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here. Tag is made, and here we go. There she goes. Tag her partner.
Big overhand. Sent into the corner.
Torturous focus on the leg in the corner. Double underhook applied. Butterfly suplex.
In comes Tamina.
Elusiveness from Blackheart.
Oh my goodness! And this has gotta be it!
But her teammate makes the save!
And just in time.
Top rope putting it all on the line.
Watch out! Splash! This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Quick thinking from Tamina. Punch connects. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. Leg drop. She's starting to drag a little bit.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
With the counter.
Three.
Oh, that knee will take the wind right out of you.
Got to find a way to get out of this. Oh, my goodness.
Face first into the barricade. She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Hey, guys, she's dangerously close to a count-out loss.
Eight.
Referee's count stopped. She stays in this.
Just barely, Cole.
Down on the windpipe. DDT. Tagged in. Placed into the corner. Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
This is not good.
Tamina sidesteps that.
Boom, what a punch.
Super kick.
She's going for it. This could be. And still in this.
What a match.
She's tagged in.
Trying to debilitate the capability to stand.
Up and down! What a slam! Ooh.
And she had Natalya's number there. That'll scramble your brains. She's enduring some damage. Shotzi reverses it. Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Strong clothesline.
And there's the tag. Tamina into the ring.
Bruising attack to the stomach.
She's pushed into the corner. Right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
That is attacking.
This could do it.
Great officiating as the ref noticed she was on the ropes.
Brought down with a neck breaker.
And sent him up the face.
That's going to hurt.
And Shotzi is now looking frail in the late going.
Shotzi planned for a battle, but she got a war.
Need about to fly.
Oh, knees to the chest. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Here we go.
Splash!
Cover!
Two!
Kick out. She still has life.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Shut up, Byron. Natalya sent flying to the outside.
Across the top rope, all the way to the floor.
And that's some late match offense from Tamina.
Yeah, you get the sense that Tamina is tapping into another level here, and it could pay off.
Oh, Tamina gets cut off.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Ooh-wee.
Six.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
Oh, what a clothesline! Will this be enough? And there's the save.
Let's keep fighting.
She'll get sent out the hard way. The tag. She got the shoulders down.
One, two, three.
Man, that was a hard fought win. She's got to be proud of herself tonight.
And here's another quick look at those superstars in action in that tag team battle.
Contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds,
former WWE champion, a Royal Rumble winner, a man who has main evented WrestleMania. And now Batista simply demands that the WWE Universe give him what he wants.
And guys, if you're looking for fireworks on this 4th of July, you came to the right place, because this match will be nothing short of explosive.
Come on, Cole. You're better than that. Did you really have to go with the fireworks line? Oh, come on. Who am I kidding? Of course you did.
This young man here is an incredible talent.
And his opponent from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 200 pounds, Roderick Strong.
Roderick has always fought to provide for his wife and his son. Roderick Strong is a force to be reckoned with every time the bell rings.
Thank you to everybody watching at home for spending part of your Independence Day with us.
Congratulations, Cole. I thought for sure you were going to say some corny cliche about there being fireworks in this upcoming match. You showed a lot of reserve there. Very good job.
That's Byron's job.
Roderick Strong is a competitor whose stock has only continued to rise since he debuted. But it was his choice and allies that truly put him on the fast track to success. Strong's and he goes for the pin. Gets the shoulder up in one.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
Batista sidesteps it. Ooh, DDT delivered.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
And he has answers for Batista. When you're taking on Roderick Strong, how do you make the cover? Gets his shoulder up before the two count.
He's far from finished. Oh, what a kick!
Oh, that'll turn your skin red.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Ooh, man, what a hit.
Bang, drop kick. This one is headed outside, guys.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Spear, incredible.
The animal just lived up to...
Cinched in.
Oh, I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
He's still doing a lot of damage, though.
Oh, look at this, trying to spin his body on the stomach. Does. And that'll break the hold.
Four. Five. Six.
Reversal from Batista. Hard. He's got him down. Is this it?
thought that was it.
Reversal! What a counter!
Kick to the abdomen.
He's returning fire.
Military press!
Ooh. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
Uh-oh, we're going to see it?
All tied up. Both arms locked up.
Batista didn't waste time.
This one's over. Tap out coming.
And watch this. Letting him free?
Got him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
Spear. Incredible. And there's the cover.
Money's worth for that one. Take a look.
Batista's got to be feeling good about this performance tonight.
Hey, Batista earned it in every sense of the word.
For all those years crafting his offense, the Messiah of the backbreaker couldn't craft a win.
If you smell what The Rock is cooking.
Listen, this is pure electricity. I feel like the entire arena is shaking right now.
It's all thanks to the unmatched power of the Brawler Bull.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds. The Rock!
Well, here's a man who's captured the imagination of the entire sports entertainment industry. The Brawler Bull, one of the very best of all time.
Without question, The Rock has been a champion at every level.
Hey, Saxton, your role? Know it. Your mouth? Shut it.
That wasn't very nice.
And very quickly, I can tell you that these superstars are very excited to have the opportunity to compete here tonight on Independence Day.
And similarly, we're excited to be able to call the action for you, especially for this match. This is going to be great.
Time to take this night to the moon.
The wealthiest man in all of NXT.
And his opponent from Burlington, North Carolina, weighing in at 220 pounds, Cameron Grimes.
So you could say Cameron Grimes is similar to the Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase, but even classier.
You guys, allow me to say thank you to everybody watching at home for spending part of your Independence Day with us.
Congratulations, Cole. I thought for
sure you were going to say some corny cliche about there being fireworks in this upcoming match. You showed a lot of reserve there. Very good job.
That's Byron's job.
With his unique blend of brutal offense and an in-ring ingenuity, Cameron Grimes has earned himself the nickname of the Technical Savage. I'd say it's pretty fitting.
Well, that moniker really says it all. Grimes dishes out some truly devastating blows in the ring, but he's not all brute force. He also knows when it's time to turn tail and run.
We'll see what side of Grimes we'll see in this match.
But across the ring is The Rock. A man who can...
The Rock going for the cover.
Slips the shoulder up.
He is too fresh to have been kept down there. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Setting up.
Suplex! Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Lift off. Splash! The Rock, can you smell it?
Yeah, the wheels are coming off the wagon for Grimes here.
Forces the shoulder up.
Man, you want to talk about thin margins.
Now that'll do some serious damage. The Rock has found consistent success on all the biggest stages here in WWE. What's the key to getting the upper hand over someone with the lengthy resume of the Great One?
With that experience comes a pattern of success. If you mess up The Rock's rhythm with opportune strikes and taunts, you can keep him from building up ahead of steam and throw The Rock off his game.
That unraveled on Grimes.
Really just laying it in.
Of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Rock sent flying to the outside. He's taking this to the floor now. Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
Oh, look at this suplex.
Oh my God, into a powerbomb.
Four. Oh, what a right hook.
And it's The Rock with the reversal.
Boom, DDT.
Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
He's in, under the ropes. He switches it back around. Enabled to counter.
Oh, my God.
Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man.
Oh, my gosh.
He can pin his opponent right here.
One, two.
No, he kicks out at 2.5.
Talk about a close call for him.
Mistake made by Grimes.
Oh, what a shot.
Bad predicament right here. Exhibiting a cover. He's able to kick out before two.
Frankly, he should have known that wasn't enough.
Up and down. What a slam.
From the top. just reeling from that offense.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear. Might want to think about picking up the pace a bit.
You know what here, Corey? Can they get the grip locked in?
And you imagine what it would do to his confidence if he tapped out right here, right now?
It might be the smart move.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
The Great One is ready to finish this off.
There it is! Oh. Followed by the People's Champ. The Rock got all of it.
Shoulders down.
The blood and sweat put into this match, well worth it.
The superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here. I mean, he's got to be humiliated and embarrassed. He thought he was going to win this match.
Oh, I kind of did too.
If you're looking for fireworks on this 4th of July, you came to the right place because this match will be nothing short of explosive.
Come on, Cole. You're better than that. Did you really have to go with the fireworks line? Oh, come on. Who am I kidding? Of course you did.
Bailey and Becky Lynch both helped put the women's division on the map. But since then, they've grown into two very different competitors.
Becky's a hard worker who has won the hearts and minds of the WWE Universe, while Bayley has decided to walk a much less popular path.
Becky might be winning popularity contests, but Bayley's become a crafty ring veteran who smartly values winning above all else.
Along their separate paths, they've both found a lot of success. It'll be exciting to see what happens next.
In full control here, face first. Knife edge chop.
Becky Lynch with a great shot. She's forced onto the defensive now.
Hooking it up here, what's next?
Boom! Incredible. Here's the cover. She kicks out at one.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
And now she's looking to go top rope. Sky high.
Big forearm.
Bayley is now under pressure.
Bayley looks unprepared for the full force of Becky's fury.
Stomping down. Talking game plan, Byron, what should Bayley's approach be against her familiar foe?
Bayley needs to create and maintain separation from Becky and her submissions.
Bayley needs to stick and move and be very selective about when she rolls the dice. The man can take that one mistake and make Bayley pay.
I know Bayley was training in the Performance Center this week on how to escape and reverse an array of submission holds. We'll see if it pays off.
She's taking a beating here.
From the top!
She certainly took a chance there.
High risk with no reward.
Kick to the gut. The man is taking charge.
Bayley looks to be well measured right now.
On the apron, what's Bayley looking for? Hot shot stunner.
She's taking things to ringside. Under the ropes and back into the ring.
Becky Lynch has got a cinched in the disarmer.
I can't believe she's hanging on this long.
She's got a tap.
No escape, only surrender.
Put it in the books. It's over. All in a nice work. Here's a few clips from the last match, Russ. This is gonna be good.
Without a doubt, one of the greatest Lucha Libre stars in sports entertainment history.
Bring out your notepad because we are about to receive a masterclass in high flyer.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds.
A true favorite of the WWE Universe has never strayed from their adulation. Tell you that these superstars are very excited to have the opportunity to compete here tonight on Independence Day.
And similarly, we're excited to be able to call the action for you, especially for this match. This is going to be great.
The legendary luchador Rey Mysterio is looking fired up, and you can tell this is going to be one of those matches where Rey is going to go 100 miles per hour.
Now, you could put the speedometer away because Rey's going to break it. The big question is he going to run right into a brick wall?
All we know is Mysterio is going to go at full speed no matter what
the situation.
And standing across the ring from him is the human red one, Omos.
Looking for the submission move, center of the ring down. The Boston Crab.
Look at the back position.
Oh, no, this is not where he wants to be.
Yeah, but can he?
Way to power out of the Boston Crab.
Ooh, well measured. Jumping stomp to the gut. Strikes with a kick. Oh, costly error there. Oh, no. And a reverse DDT. Sharp reversal stopping Mysterio. Rey Mysterio's in phenomenal shape and has been one of the greatest high flyers of all time for nearly three decades. But, Corey, how does an opponent try to... This could do it. Kick out at one.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
Mysterio from the top. Springboard frog splash.
Wow. Omos is in big trouble.
And the kick out.
Wow, looks like this book has a couple more chapters in it.
We might be seeing a whole saga written tonight.
Rey Mysterio deep in thought right now, wondering what else he needs to do. Rey Mysterio picking up the pace here.
Nothing can slow Rey Mysterio down. Finally, Omos is able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
That might be what gets Omos out of danger.
Oh, what a chop! And now tying up the leg,
straight to the knee. Boom!
Come on, count along if you want. The 10 beats of the Bodrin.
Shot after shot after shot.
Beat to the Bodrin. And he's taking this to the outside now.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Oh, did you hear that thud? Looking for the submission move. Oh, yes. The Boston Crab.
Look at the back position.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
And he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
It's a rather crude facial reconstruction.
That's not very nice.
Face gouge. Oh, God. Sliding back in from the floor now.
Omos with a vice-like grip on his opponent. Earth-shaking impact.
It's all Omos's for the taking.
He was almost finished.
A kick out. We're seeing the never-say-die attitude of Rey Mysterio.
You got to imagine this match is a different complexion after what we just saw. Rey Mysterio is in some serious trouble.
Attacking Mysterio with malice. Keeping Rey grounded is paying dividends right now.
Rey managing to find some of that needed breathing room.
The U-turn Mysterio needed in this match.
This could do it! He got the shoulder up in time.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. Splash!
Now Rey needs to end this.
There's two! It's over. Brutality.
An awesome win for this young man.
One of the biggest in his career by far.
What a battle. The
respect to both competitors.
And this I love. This I absolutely love.
Maybe you should have taken a page out of that kid's book in your career, Corey. Great sportsmanship.
I would have hit him in the mouth.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
While some people may question the change in Roman's attitude, you cannot deny he still works harder than anyone in WWE.
Takes no opponent lightly, engages in psychological warfare even before the bell rings.
And there is no question about it. Roman Reigns is one of the most dominant competitors in WWE history.
Oh, he'll show why he's at the top of the food chain.
Shifting gears now, I'd like to take this opportunity to wish everybody a very happy 4th of July.
And if you're into fireworks, don't touch that remote because this one is sure to be explosive.
Ugh, who writes your stuff?
In WWE, we expect the unexpected. But when Roman Reigns debuted a great new attitude, I don't think anyone saw that coming.
Roman got sick of playing the game and decided it was time he focused on taking care of business inside the ring.
And he has some business to conduct here tonight as he aims to trample his opposition.
And then with Goldberg, every match has become about continuing his feared legacy of dominance, about proving that anyone across from him is just the one who is next.
I see an incensed Goldberg that's looking to inflict major damage tonight.
punishing the leg.
Uh-oh, this is going to be nasty. There's the power into the...
Driven down with a jackhammer.
Oh, stomping away.
Deadlift gut-wrench suplex.
Defiant counter to Reigns.
Hooking it up here. What's next?
Up handle suplex.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Back of the neck getting worked over. Over the years, we've seen Roman Reigns display near superhuman resilience. Corey, how do you combat an opponent who seems practically bulletproof?
You do it by holding nothing back, Cole. You have to take Roman to the absolute brink if you're going to have even a hope of putting him away. If you come at him with anything less than 110% effort, all you're doing is delaying the inevitable.
Able to counter.
Smooth transition. There it is.
Oh, the big dog is in a bad way.
Yeah, Roman Reigns.
Boot to the face will free him.
There you go, Cole.
Set nuts.
Superman punch. He can end it here. And a kick out.
We'll see if this is the start of a rally. Has identified the target. Stand by.
Reigns put his stamp on this one.
Cover.
And that will end it.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
With a win like this, things have got to taste a little bittersweet
right about now.
Actually, Saxton, I imagine the win tastes a lot more like pennies.